conscience knowing so well that nothing comes from indifference. I look inside.